Former Attorney General Edward Chiduma Kubuya was nominated to head the Constitutional Review Commission that is tasked with overseeing an overhaul of the Ugandan Constitution. He will be deputized by Ambassador Francis Butajira, a seasoned diplomat and former Speaker of the National Assembly. However, the DP President General Norbert Mao believes that these are staunch NRM cadres that cannot independently consider the views and opinions of other members of the public, especially those from the opposition.
We have a lot of questions about the integrity of some of the members, including the former Attorney General himself, like Kiduma Kubuya. This assignment requires people with a backbone. It is not for people who are stranded and are looking for means of survival.
Other members nominated to the commission include a constitutional lawyer, Wandera Ogalo, former National Female Youth MP Nusra Tiperu, city lawyer Paul Wanyota Mugoya, Lillian Abal, the chairperson of the National Youth Council, Dr. Diana Musoke, a lecturer at the Law Development Center, among others. Referring to them as a forest of leaves, Mao is cautiously optimistic about these individuals.
This was our demand from the beginning, but they say better late than never. We have a lot of proposals as DP, which we have submitted to another constitutional body known as the National Consultative Forum of Political Parties.
In a letter to the President, Justice and Constitutional Affairs Minister General Kahinda Otafire nominated the above individuals, noting that there was an urgent need to commence the constitutional review process in order to address the issues at hand. Other people nominated are Ambassador Richard Laws Angalia, Reverend Amos Tulia Hebwe, Martha Katuntu, Kabogoza Musoke, Rita Mateche Nyarabasisi, Charles Olem Ogwal, and Kamadibyo Nanebye. Rachel Nachuala for Urban TV.